Hey there. You Hector?
That's me.
Alden tells me you're a discouraged man.
Ah, you must be a friend of that Josiah Trelawney. Huh? All right. In that case, I've got something here you might want to take a look at. All right. Suit yourself.
Here.
There's a safe.
All right, boy. Mr. Mason!
Oh! Oh! Mr. Good luck, sir. Although, as we both know, I'm the one who needs it.
Welcome back, sir. So, buying or selling?
Right, let's see.
I hope you make good use of that.
All made to measure. There you go. Yeah, that can be reinforced, no trouble. Yep.
my garments is a little different, because every pelt is a little different. You'll find them nowhere else.
Okay, boy.
Bespoke saddles delivered right to your table.
Yeah.
Help me! Help me! I've been kidnapped!
Stay back! This here's official business.
Jesus!
He's trying to rob our bounty!
A ball in his head already!
They were shooting to mess with us!
I start running if I was you.
Someone's after the cargo!
Lucky one, I swear!
Is in trouble. I got you now.
In trouble. I got you now.
Thank you. Happy to assist you in a moment. Hello, how can I help?
See you later.
Hello again. Something amiss? Traveling mercies to you.
in.
Morning.
Greetings, Leo.
Okay, final warning!
Hey! No, no, no! This is not a property!
Look out!
How's you? Hey! You all right there? This is
well,
the favorite.
Well, I see you didn't get the message last time.
I'm looking for
well,
Boyd
Calloway
and the man writing a book about him. This the riverboat they're staying on?
Yes, sir, they're here. Around this time, Mr. Calloway usually enjoying a drink on the observation deck. You can follow me. If you're quick, you might catch him sober.
Oh, my friend with no name. You found us.
Sure.
How did you get on?
About how you'd expect.
Well, any good anecdotes?
Anecdotes?
From the old days.
To be honest, things went a little differently. I did shoot a lot of people. I thought that's sort of what you wanted.
Well, I'd, yes, that'll be fine. Do you think anyone noticed it was you?
Noticed?
Good morning to you.
Come on.
Let's go, boy.
Hello.
Hey. Here. Giddy up. Easy. Easy, boys.
Come on, boy.
Yep.
Hey.
What you want?
Which way's north?
Partner?
Come on, Bertram, please!
No! Bertram, say no!
Everything okay?
Imagine saving people. Taking them to your breast, metaphorically, I mean, like a mother, caring and raising them, and then they go and stab you in the back. Have you ever betrayed a close friend? I hope not.
Well,
treachery! And these are sad, low.
Easy, big guy.
I can't do anything when he's in this state!
Easy, boy!
Bad Bertram!
Ouchie!
He's strong, all right.
Bertram got a whoopsie. No fair.
Dear Lord, he'll be even more stupid.
Hey.
Get back at him.
Mean.
Come here, Bertram.
Okay, no more bets. Let's get started. Let's play then. Give me your bets. All right, let's start. Bets are closed.
I ain't got much.
15.
Yep.
18.
Give me a card.
Bust.
That is garbage.
9.
I'll double down.
I'm afraid I got matters to attend to.
Goodbye for now.
Howdy, friend. Taking another break, I see. Just a short break, then back to it.
Hello. Come on in.
Boy. Move!
I thought you was already gone.
Tell her I never stop.
Yep.
You. I'm looking for Slim Grant, State Marshal. Heard you boys know where to find him.
Oh, Mr. Marshall was here last week. I think he headed up to Beaver Hollow looking for some outlaws.
Is he coming back?
Sure, when he...
Break's over, boy.
Listen to me.
Yep.
Thank you.
I'm tied to this tree. Hey! Over here! I've been praying for someone like you to come, son.
You must be Slim Grant.
State Marshal. Slim Grant.
Okay. Let's get you out of here.
Yes. Indeed, son.
I need a favor, Mr. Grant. It's nothing big. I'll explain on the way. You might as well relax.
This is real peculiar. I'm State Marshal, you know.
Yeah, I know. Just sit tight. All will be revealed.
Now, you gonna tell me what the hell is going on here?
I was, before you got so short with me.
Son, what the hell are you up to?
This could get bumpy. I'm taking you to see an old friend of yours. It's a reunion of sorts.
Will you stop being so damn cryptic?
I'm telling you all I can. It's a job. Someone wants to see you. I'm taking you to them.
What if I don't want to see them?
Well, that's a good argument for keeping that rope around your wrists.
I'm a state marshal, and this is an abduction.
Horseshit! I'm saving you. This is just a little detour on the way to liberty.
I will prosecute you for this, you insubordinate bastard.
There you go again, Mr. Grant. Ain't doing yourself no favors. This is it, down here. It's almost over, Marshal Grant.
State Marshal Grant.
Yeah, yeah.
So you got him.
I think so.
Did you kill his cousin?
Idiot. Yeah. Ah!
Let's get.
Put this asshole in the ground!
Won't take long, boy.
he's slipping from us! Stop! No, don't get shot! Keep moving! And you'll get no bullet! Aim for the kill, boys! I'm tired of
it! God damn it!
I'm gonna make Buzz and Pete out of here!
Keep him over there!
I'll enjoy watching you.
Here. Come on. Okay, boy. Whoa, that's amazing.
If you say so.
Are you Magnifico by any chance?
I'm not going back. She's a witch. She's a witch.
Who?
Presta.
Well,
Marjorie.
She cares about you a lot.
Well, I'm the talent. It's me. It's all me. I share the money with her and, you know, that thing. No, stay away. You've made love to her, haven't you?
No, that's not
She's
it.
She's a succubus. She's a succubus. Stay away from me.
Hey, partner, come back here. What the hell? Look, you got the wrong end of this. Hey, partner, come back here.
Obscura!
What the hell? Look, you got the wrong end of this.
Disappear!
She just wants to speak to you. Hey, will you talk?
I'm going in alone!
Running ain't solving anything. Damn. You're starting to irritate. What the hell are you pulling here? You're here, I'm gonna find you. Oh, that's a neat trick.
Very clever.
Steak dinners and dancing girls were magnifical.
Very good, very good. I'm gonna get you now.
We're gone.
Come here. Damn it. Now where you gone? Magnifico! Can't magic out of this, partner. Come on now, she ain't as bad as all that.
Over here, dummy! Wanna see a trick?
Well, ain't you led me on a merry old dance? Come on down now. Lady said you had a contract.
You want me? Come and get me.
Hey, hold on there.
So long, dummy.
Where are you? Not again. Thank you.
Hey, come on.
Let's go, boy. Here. Yep. Easy, easy.
Wait. Stay there.
Traveling around so long.
Anybody here? Hello?
If you are here to rob me, I wish to make clear that I have weapons that could liquefy each of your internal organs in turn and leave you just a puddle on the floor.
Professor, I ain't here to rob you. It's me. I helped you at the pond.
You did? Oh, you did. The buffoon. Hello.
Hello.
I hope I'm not disturbing you.
Of course you are disturbing me, buddy. I almost saw the biggest problem and you mess it up.
Did?
No, but I did. I can't get the bloody conductor straight.
You have the detector in your hands. The filament flashes when it points at the locations for conductors. Follow flashes up in hills and plant conductor rod where filament goes solid. When all three conductors in place, lightning strikes the rod, and we harness power of nature to make life.
Thank you.
all.
I wish I ever went to school so I had a clue what was going on. What now?
Well, now, I become the second.
God damn it. What I got myself into.
Are you ready?
Sure.